I've been a part of chorus, chambers, show choir, the fall play, and the spring musicals. The decision to join these activities has created amazing memories and long-lasting friendships that I am forever grateful for. Ever since I was young, music has been a huge part of my life, and I'm so happy for the opportunities and experiences that I've gained. I encourage every student to consider joining the music department for all the same reasons. I'd like to thank my parents, my siblings, and my friends for always supporting me and encouraging me to get up on the stage and do my very best every time. We have an amazing show planned for you tonight, featuring the middle school and the high school chorus groups. You'll see a special performance from our show choir and chamber singers group. Please keep all electronics turned off during the show, and remember, this is a mask event, please keep your mask on. Thank you for attending. We hope you enjoy the show. behind us, you see the 5th and 6th grade chorus, and they come down during their flex period and learn all these wonderful songs. I'm so proud of them. As you see, we have some really great talent coming up, and these high schoolers have some fierce competition. They better watch out. So they're doing a great job. The next song is Basana Habana, which means next year will be a better year. We want to sing that to you.
Thank you.
Behind you is the 7th and 8th grade chorus, and they come, I guess, at their flex period, and they do all this extra work, and I'm going to tell them, and you're going to see, there's a whole slew of talent here. We have 9 soloists in this song. So that takes a lot of courage in middle school to come up and do that. I'm so proud of them, and this group is, they just do a great job, and I'm so proud of them, because it is hard to get up and sing solos, and they did it today in a middle school assembly in front of all their peers. And they did a great job, so I'm proud of them. Soloists are Max Holtz, Evan Young, Angela Winkler, Wyatt Murphy, Marty Crumb, Riley Fitzgerald, Haley Mays, Leighton Wilhide, and Carolyn Finnefrey, with Kyla Pittsburgh playing the sleigh bells for us. And this is our fun song, Don't Be a Jerk, It's Christmas.
Hey everyone, this holiday season, make sure to spread some Christmas cheer. Bring joy to the world, it's the thing to do. But the world does not revolve around you. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas. There's a sign above the line that says express. That means 10 items or less. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Be nice to babies and animals and other folks too. Cause that's how you'd like them to treat you.
Use turn signals, don't screen my calls. Don't you wreck the house when you deck the halls.
Take your gum where it won't wind up on my shoes. Squeeze toothpaste from the bottom of the tube. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Talking, never interrupt. Don't put people down or leave the toilet seat up.
It's time for family and holly and turkey. Tis the season to be jolly, not jerky. Jolly, not jerky.
Dig in the cereal box for goodness sake. Take the prize and leave me nothing but the flakes. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Santa bought nearly every gift on your list. Why worry about the one that you missed? Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas. Don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
So we will have them come down and sit, and then we will have a little bit of a short intermission before your high school. So stay by. It's great. portion of the concert. We hope you enjoyed the middle school portion. I'm really proud of them. They did a great job. Behind us, you see the concert choir group. They meet every 2B day. That's the cycle day that they come with classes. And they work really hard. We now have the Hanukkah song, We Are Lights. And it features Paige Jonkins and John Connable.
Candles has a bit of ancient spark. We are miracles lighting up the
This time, I'd like to recognize a few of my seniors. Victoria Menjivar, can you wave? We're so proud. You can clap. We want to celebrate them. Grant Chesko. John Collenbach. Nick Toscano. Sebastian Toscano. Sarah Crum. The next two songs you're going to have is Alana Nitanana, which features the men of the choir, and
a little night caroling teaching the women of the choir.
charge of the night chamber singers. They are auditioned out of this concert choir group, and they come and they come after school and they learn and do a lot of extra time. We've done a lot of different things as chamber singers here. We've been very busy the past 2 weeks. The Ambets, we performed there for their poor flower ceremony, and they donated graciously $1,000 to us, so we want to thank the Ambets in Fairfield because we appreciate that. We also went to the Carriage House and caroled the very next day. And then last Friday, we went to the Mansion House and did some carols. And we'd like to thank them for their $100 donation as well. I want to thank the school board and our administration for their support and all the parents. Probably Overholzer, especially because she donated the masks and the inserts for our children. I appreciate that. Thank you so much for that. I appreciate that. And most of all, I want to thank you, because without your support of the music program, these children wouldn't be up here. And I truly love every one of them as if they were my own children. And it's like, you know, I see them all the time, and when you have them from 5th grade to 12th grade, it's really, you know, they're like my own. They're near and dear to my heart. So I want to thank you because you raise wonderful children and that you support our program. And thank you to the students for all their hard work. I appreciate it. Chamber singers, you can come out now. Yeah, they want to see you. I want to thank Miss Sally Wolf for her talent. Wait, where are you going? You still have to go. She can't leave yet. I need her. He's going to be on Santa's naughty list this year, I'm telling you. Come on.
I'll miss Sally can go home.
I
someone turned it off. Okay, thank you very much for coming to our holiday core classes. I know it didn't feel like Christmas because it's like 68 degrees out there today. It was crazy. But we wish you happy holidays. Thank you. Great job, guys. Thank you.